Hi YouTube, out here today with an Ator knife. Yes, Ator is a Spanish company, and this is basically a Spanish take on a Swiss Army knife. Next to the Ator is the Victorinox Spartan, right, and that is there for a size comparison. The Spartan is 3.5 inches, whereas the Ator is around 4 inches, and you can see it's also considerably wider than your average Victorinox Swiss Army knife. This is a knife designed more for the outdoors. And here is just a closer look. You see it has a rubber insert there. It's a three-layer knife, and this is their Gran Montanero. Now, I did not order this model, but Optics Planet screwed up and sent me this model. And it's even a different color than what I ordered, too. But since I have it, I might as well review it. The best thing about this Ator is the blade itself. As you can see, a lot larger, a lot wider than on your average Swiss Army knife. That's the serrated Spartan. Now, this is also a locking blade. It actually has a liner lock. You see that there with jimping on the liner? So that's locked. Very nice. You press it like so. Alright, so I really like the blade on this. And the other tools, you have a monster can opener, a bottle opener with a flathead screwdriver, a hole there, not sure what that's for. This is a nail file, and I'm not sure what that part's for. As I said, I did not order this model, okay? So I ordered one with actually a much better tool set with pliers and all, but this was sent, so yeah, not sure what that's for. And we have a saw. All right, we are gonna test out the saw a little, just because I'm a little curious as how it will perform. All right, not bad, hold on. All right, you know, saw this, so the saw works. I mean, I'm sure if I worked at that for longer, it would go through. So the saw is all right. See, why I was curious is because the saw teeth don't actually have points. They just have little edges, like little chisel edges. They don't come to sharpened points, but they seemed to do okay. This is a reamer, very wide reamer. This is a hook. The hook, the corkscrew, but under the corkscrew there is also this, which is, hold on, actually a needle. Alright, so those are the four tools on the back. Okay, so Ator versus Victorinox, who wins, you know, for the money? Well, the fit and finish definitely goes to Victorinox. I mean, this is a little bit more crudely made. It is large and fairly tough. I mean, you can tell it's actually, it's not meant as a collectible. I mean, this is meant as, I would say, as a camp knife. Well, this one is for mountain climbers, I guess, the Gran Montanero. But yeah, it's not a bad outdoorsy Swiss type of knife. As I said, the best part of this is the large locking blade, wide, full flat grind, a lot of grind area to work with, and it came very sharp. You know, it's almost worth it just for that. But yeah, I just wanted you to see this because I haven't been able to find many reviews of Ator Swiss style knives, so hope you enjoyed it. And we all juggle knives, I'm out.